comes the axe. Prove yourself!
Keep on farming, but up top, what's going on? A bit of a dive action here on old Stinger. This is what we're talking about, Chen. Shane with the Chen and Sand King. Look, Duster's in the bottom lane with the Centaur. Just roughing him up a bit.
King RD is tough. Meta is committed. Free. Raise. Oh, he gets attacked. So.
Not so free. But still, Shadow Fiend doing very well. Look at this Tusk mid lane with the haste ring. Gets shackled on up. Oh, into the stop.
Ooh.
Wowzers.
I missed it. It feels kind of difficult. Parablade wants farms. He's in the snowball right now. Snowballing in onto the Chen. Very nice stun from Duster.
Oh my god.
He has some Michael skills, that's for sure. And
that's quite the blunder.
They killed Michael down here as well. The Hadouken double kill. For Duster's in mid. They have a shard. So see if he can land it. Very nicely done. I think Schofield's in a lot of trouble here.
oh no.
That's the old gank yourself onto Shadow Fiend.
Yep.
One of the most
hard of living, Shane.
One of the most furious things you can have happen to you as a mid laner. You're laning
down
the Shadow Fiend.
Medicine popped. Oh no! The cask actually bounced back.
Sorry.
Bit of a dyslexia here, huh? HFA.
Not just a bit, Brax. They didn't. Alright, did you get the Shadow Fiend?
Can you get the shards? There it is. Shadow Fiend's blocked up.
Oh no, HFA's gonna go down Fiend? Again. The life drain is gonna finish him off.
Nice.
Oh, on bottom lane. What's
Blink from Tavo.
Goes in.
Very, very early.
Terrorblade, he has no Thunder upper. He's gonna go down here from the spin. The life drain attempt. Is it enough to save him? Oh my god, he's still alive!
Oh my god, he saved him.
The Papita, hero! Papita. Never mind. Tavo re-engages. Gets the caustic off, it's level 2, it should be enough to kill him, right?
No. Nope. Peter's on the run.
This dread. But Peter, the hero, he will die.
He almost made it out, too. He bought a TP scroll from the shop, but then it went.
Ooh. Let's go, Infamous, they're owning.
It was a pretty nice. Oh, alright, Pain's owning now.
Difficult stuff. Alright, they're gonna go for it now.
Here it is.
Heal, into stun, one raise, two raise, auto attack. Very nice. And they can rotate that into a tower.
That could be good. I just expected more of a physical damage build, especially since the Steganoff's not doing too well.
Schofield, he goes down on the front lines. They do get the tower. Meta is committed. Bottom lane though. HFN.
A lot of pushing from both teams.
He's TPing in. He's looking for more. They find Schofield.
Oh, there
his
it
timing's
is.
Hard to hit though. Oh, he cancels it. Oh no. He can turn around and Sunder Tavo if he wants to. Oh, Tavo. He still dies if he Sunders though.
Yeah, he still will die for sure.
Stone through the bushes and the place to finish him off.
Alright.
Look at his army. This is formidable.
Oh man, Peter gets caught. The HFN TP's down to the shrine to catch him.
Nice play, nice play. Airblade's farming behind the bush here. The bush farm, I call it. Oh, they managed to catch him.
They found him.
Oh, they have Hex to follow up. Don't even need it. Don't even need it. The short range raise is enough. And the skeleton army marches on mid lane. Oh. Juggernaut's in a bit deep here now. He has the healing ward. Place it down to alleviate. Blink forward.
Nice stuff. Teamwork from Pain Gaming.
Evaporates. They have Serpent Wards. They have a massive skeleton army.
Oh my god, it's go time.
Oh boy.
Here they come.
They sound like pretty much. Stone lock on two. Jesus, this is.
Shane, the Yule setup has been stalled for Terrorblade. They start hitting top, but it's nowhere near as fast.
Epicenter coming in.
Doesn't even need the stun. Oh,
okay, they actually get active. What's up on top now?
He's taking the racks. They're gonna trade for it, it looks like. Shadow Fiend is coming in. Maybe he can catch with the Boom Pool.
Oh, they do find Terrorblade. They get the Yules into BKB. Combo. It's not enough. He's gonna Thunder. He could turn this around. It's gonna be close. Risky stuff. It all works out in the end. The taunt! Excellent!
Another troll brother falls.
But, you know, Tabo's pretty angry with that.
Life. Yep.
Tabo's getting, getting a bit of guff. Jesus.
This board's really guffing him. Uh-oh. What's going on here?
What are you doing there, boy?
He's doing some deep shit.
He ward is out? No way. No way, Brax. Okay. The pure damage from Omni. Just go ham.
On top of the Sand King initiation, probably. Yeah. I mean, they're still up.
What's their vision? Their vision availability. There it is. Here it comes. Everyone evaporates. HFN. Just. Alright.
Not Everyone's even
dead.
Close.
Yeah, it wasn't. There's no hype involved in this. It's a bollock.
It's the biggest bollock you've ever seen in your life.
Goes down two, and that'll be all.